So to solve for this, let us write first the Allen's equation for the reaction. We have C6H6. This is benzene.